Here we are.
Hello.
Hello, everyone.
Hello. It's Billy and Johnny here.
I wasn't going to do anything today, but I decided I'd show Liam the shows and then we decided to do something. So just briefly, I've really got on with things in the house. So even if you haven't been entertained, I've actually been able to achieve something. And, you know, but some of the rooms are suffering because of the stuff I'm doing in that one room. Anyway, my friend Liam here, met him quite a long time ago, and he's up there, aren't you, in the educational terms? What are you doing at the moment?
MMuz in ethnomusicology.
And this is his band playing, so we can get away with...
My ex-band playing.
Ex-band, aren't you? So don't have to worry about copyright issues.
These fickle music people.
Yeah. Chrissy, what are you doing there? Shouldn't you be in the kitchen? Goodness.
Is she wearing white today?
So, what should we talk about?
Cabbages and Kings.
Cabbages and Kings. That's
Cabbages and
one.
Kings. Yes.
Okay. And the were price, there any kings?
Price of cabbages in Lesotho.
I didn't even know they'd have cabbages.
I didn't know Lesotho. No, I didn't know Lesotho existed. Lesotho produced cabbages.
Really?
Well, they do sort of, don't they? I mean, Australians produce cabbages, so there's no reason why Lesotho shouldn't.
But do they?
Well, yeah. Well, Lesotho. I don't know, they're pretty important from Australia, where they make cabbages.
I thought they did kangaroos in Australia.
They do kangaroos, but they wrap them up in cabbage leaves and bury them underground.
Mm.
And then so they can't kick around too much with them underground.
Mm. We need you, Chrissy. We need you.
Why?
We're talking rubbish.
Get out of the kitchen and rattle those pots and pans, because you can't come over here.
Why?
Why?
Why do you need me?
Because we're talking rubbish.
We're talking rubbish. You need someone to bring sense to the conversation.
So how long have you lived here, Liam?
6 years.
And do you...
But I've lived all my life in Meppham.
Yes.
Which is why I'm a bit inbred.
And the trouble is, when you wanted your own place in Meppham, that you had to a long wait, basically.
I had a long wait, yeah, I did, yeah, because I didn't have lots of money.
Mm.
So I had to wait until they gave me one.
And actually sorted you out.
They weren't actually going to give anyone one. Well, they weren't going to give anyone one or two or three or even four. But what they did was that they said, we'll build some. Because there were loads of people that would have to move out of Meppham if they didn't have huge amounts of millions of pounds.
It's basically, you know, there are a few villages that realise that none of the young people are able to stay living in their own community, so they actually bothered to build a few homes.
So they put us all in the poor part of the village. Keep us all in the...
Yeah, that's all right. It doesn't matter. Don't just go rich or poor part of the village.
No,
you get into trouble.
I know. I'm just being a bit contentious.
Bit contentious.
I can't
swear. The children's got to watch this.
The children's got to watch this.
It's got to be children friendly.
The children friendly, okay.
Yeah.
Contentious.
Okay. But anyway.
C-O-N.
Anyway, I think we better play out with a number. So, just briefly, after the show yesterday, Tarek and myself, we actually started to record the inside of a Laserdisc player. And a VHS recorder, I'm sure you won't mind that, with mics and a condenser mic.
Very good.
And the
well,
one of his projects. Yeah, then we went out for coffee, and unfortunately, all the coffee shops were just closing, all the lovely coffee shops in Maidstone, of which there are many. And then I said, well, I don't go to Wetherspoons for a coffee.
And why not?
Unfortunately, by that time, I realised I'd rather prefer a beer to a coffee, and then hooked up with some other people. Before I knew it, I was very drunk, and I couldn't go to Rochester to a pub crawl with the couch surfers.
What?
And
nothing.
But I came here, and I'm not too hungover. I feel pretty good.
I'm pretty hungover. I went to a party last night.
And why didn't I come to the party? There was
because you'd had too many new people in your life recently. What you said.
Yeah, I didn't want any new people.
New people out.
I new people out. And what's the other reason?
You wanted to go to couch surfing.
I wanted to be out with single people.
And you want to go with women? Loose women.
No, I don't want to go with loose women. I want to mix with a nice range of people I can't come.
But preferably loose.
I don't want to come to a party where it's all married couples. So I've got nothing against married couples. I just don't want to be there without being without not being able to at least flirt with people, without getting dirty looks off all the fellas. Okay.
That's a good joke.
What joke
just told? Did you hear it?
What joke?
Wasn't it a joke?
Oh, yeah, no, there's a joke I started yesterday, and I'm finishing it today, so... Oh, yeah,
why are you finishing today?
It was a filthy joke, and I think if I got away with the first bit yesterday, I've just got to think of the...
You've already mentioned the C word, John.
No, we didn't. Finger smell of pork? I think that's the punchline.
Finger smell of pork? I thought it was one about not turn up late for work and things go missing. I thought it was...
Finger smell of pork. Anyway, bye.
Bye.
Oh, where's the volume?
Oh, where's the volume? Do you want to turn up?
Yes, please.
Yeah. Okay.
Get your head down. My body, 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 my body,